Okay, 65 Strat. Unbelievably clean. It smells like grandma's house. It's amazing. It has nothing. It's ridiculous. It doesn't. There's no. I just can't believe it's as old as it is. It's so cool. Someone should buy this guitar before Aryeh East or Paul McCartney get to it first, because they have everything cool ever that's left-handed. And except for this, they don't have this yet. It plays perfect. It sets up really, really easily. I mean, it's still got frets on it, which is insane. The guitars this old never have frets that are playable. This nice tiny neck, so comfortable. You know, it's great. It's a little shredder neck. It's awesome. I don't know what else to say about it. I mean, it is what it is. It's an old Strat. And if you like Strats, then you'll like the Strat, because it's awesome. Look at the neck. It looks brand new. Like, custom shop guitars don't look this good.